How's it going, YouTube, and welcome to today's video. Today we're running Strawberry Pass. So this is a trail that I've run a couple times before. It's not going to be a super difficult trail. There are going to be about three obstacles total. The hardest obstacle is the last one. It's a rock garden that looks pretty sketchy, but it really isn't. The back side is going to be the most beautiful side of this trail. It's fairly long. And as always, if you enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner.
Don't stop. Come on. This way, this way.
Good.
Trust me, Dennis, go that way. Come on. Good. Okay, perfect.
Well, that was Strawberry Pass. Like I said, it's not a super difficult trail, but it is a lot of fun. There's about three or four rocky obstacles, nothing too difficult. We got a lot of different rigs through here today. I have taken a stock Rubicon through here before, so it's something that you know, is doable. The backside is gonna be where all the beautiful scenery is. A lot of wildflowers out there, and you can see Kirkwood and Caples Lake. It's just a beautiful area. As always, if you enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right-hand corner.